Science is different up here. Space provides a unique environment that's unlike any laboratory on Earth. Living things, from cells and microbes on up to human beings, are all changed by spaceflight. So, let's say you have an idea for an experiment. How do you get it into space? One way is to respond to a call for proposals, called a NASA research announcement. Your proposal will be peer-reviewed by an independent panel of scientists for scientific merit, and NASA experts will assess your proposal for technical feasibility. And if you're awarded, you're well on your way. You'll receive a grant from NASA and directions that outline what you need to do next. NASA will provide the technical expertise to guide you in maturing your grant proposal into a flight-ready experiment. Once NASA says you're ready, your experiment will be assigned to a space mission, destined to fly either to the International Space Station or on its own satellite. And don't fret, NASA takes you by the hand and will guide you every step of the way. They'll set up a project plan, a schedule, and assign a support team to help you get it all done. So, what do you have to do? Kick back and watch sci-fi movies? Not exactly. You'll perform testing in your lab to figure out the exact conditions your experiment needs in space. NASA will help identify the equipment you need and reserve room on a rocket. If your experiment requires new equipment, NASA engineers will build it to meet your needs. To simulate the conditions of spaceflight, NASA will shake, bake, zap, sniff, measure, and test everything until they're confident it will work. For space station studies, NASA will train the astronaut crew to run your experiment. And after all that's done, NASA conducts a final dress rehearsal, makes sure your experiment is safe, and checks out its connections with mission control. After one last review where NASA managers give the final go for flight, it's time to pack your bags and travel to the launch pad. There, engineers and scientists will help you finish any last-minute prep work in a lab near the launch site, load your experiment into the rocket, and send it up into orbit. All right, so your experiment made it to space. What next? If it's aboard the space station, it's up to our highly trained astronauts who will install your experiment and perform any operations necessary. Meanwhile, you can follow along while remaining comfortably on Earth as your experiment zooms by overhead at 17,500 miles an hour. When the mission's over, NASA will send data and samples back to Earth so you can analyze them in your lab, write your post-flight report for NASA, publish the results, share your data with the world, and hopefully start preparing for your next experiment in space.